Yo, what is up, man? It is your boy Rock K. Yo, today I have a brand new video for you guys. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to have a 100% win rate in the casino here on GTA 5 Online. Before we get started in the video, guys, I want to announce that I'll be giving away a $50 Amazon gift card. In order to be eligible, you have to subscribe, leave a like, and comment like and subscribe. Now, without further ado, guys, let's go ahead and get into this video. The first step that you guys want to go ahead and do is make your way over to the casino. Once you guys are at the casino, go ahead and set your spawn location to Casino Penthouse if you own one. If you don't, just set it to last location. Once you guys have that set, just go ahead and go over to style and go to outfit, change your outfit to something, and then you can change it right back, and then that should save the setting. Now, guys, just go ahead and make your way over to any 3-card poker table. Now, this also works for blackjack, but I found that you make the most amount of money playing 3-card poker with this glitch. Now, guys, once you're at the table, just go ahead and tap the PlayStation home button one time, and then from there go to settings, and then from there go ahead and locate the network setting, and then from there all you want to do is you want to go to connect to internet. No, you want to hover over that. You don't want to check it or anything like that. You just want to hover over connect to the internet. From there, guys, you want to double tap your PlayStation home button in order to create a shortcut between the game and this setting. Once you guys have done that, go ahead and sit down at the table and play the game. So basically what's gonna happen here is I'm gonna play, and then you wanna max out your bet, okay? I wanna play, and then if I win, I'm gonna get up, and then I'm gonna switch my outfit to a different outfit that I may have, and then switch it back to the outfit that I currently have on, just to save the earnings that I get from winning. Now, if I lose, all I'm gonna do is double tap the PlayStation home button and then go to connect to the internet, and then beside that there's a checkbox. All I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click it one time to uncheck it and then check it back, okay? So once I do that, I'm gonna show you guys what happens when you do that, okay? So let's go ahead and place the bet. Now I have 56k to start off with. So I like to pick up my cards when he says your bets or something like that. 2, 3, 8. I have a straight. Let's go. All right, so I have a straight. I'm gonna play that, obviously. And he has a double, so I'm good. Or a pair, I'm good. So I just won 160k right there. So like I said,
always nice to leave the game happy.
If you win, just get up and then switch your outfit. You could just switch it to something or switch it back if you really like that outfit. But I'm just gonna switch it. Okay. Now sit back down once you have saved it. Once the circle is fully done spinning, just sit back down. Okay, put another 50k down right here. And then I'm gonna put 5k right here.
The bets are closed. Let's begin. Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I manage. Good heart, good soul, both been in bad hands. I could deal.
Right, then I like to pick up my cards once he says something. 10, 5, and a jack. I'm gonna play. I might not win, but guys, he does need at least a queen, so let's see. Two. Oh, he won. Alright, guys, so he did win that last one. So basically what I did was I double tapped the PlayStation home button, and then all I did from there was uncheck the box, and then I rechecked it. And what it does is it kicks you into GTA 5 story mode. From here, guys, all you simply have to do is just go to online, go to play GTA online. You can go to invite only session, just because it does typically load you faster into an invite only session than it does in a public session.
Going on in my head right now, but I manage. Good heart, good soul.
hands I could deal damage.
Yeah. Real damage.
Both hands in the air as I scream out prayers.
My demons show their face in the midnight air.
Set sail in a codeine bottle, I'ma drown in it.
Alright guys, so once you load back into GTA 5 online, go ahead and enter the casino. If you're already in the casino, then okay. But once you have entered the casino, just go ahead and press down on the D-pad and then look at your chips. You should notice that you see no deduction in your chips if you have done it right, okay? So if your timing was right, all right? And usually it's not hard to master the timing. Like once you see the dealer's cards and then you know what cards you have. So once you see his cards, you're like, oh, he has two queens and I had a king and a three and a two, okay? Then, oh, you lost. Then just quickly double tap the PS home button and uncheck and then check. Alright, that's pretty much it for this video. Now, again, in order to be eligible for the $50 Amazon giveaway card, you do have to make sure that you leave a like on this video and that you are subscribed and that you guys have posted in the comment section, liked and subscribed. Once you guys have done that, you are now eligible for the $50 Amazon giveaway. Now that is it for this video, man. Again, make sure you guys do like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.